But one thing before, sorry, after opening Lucky Patcher, you need to go to toggles. We have to enable these two options. I'm doing it once again. So that's it. You're ready. When it's done, you can open your file.
You don't know.